Hey everyone, welcome back to the Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin Walkthrough Lore Through series. This is episode 20. We're here in Black Gold. We are going. Proceed. I think I won't die. Number up. A lot of people still playing this language. Awesome. Always free. And that poison really rocks you. Eventually, I do want to respec after. Here we find Ugateel.
Oh, you, my thoughts are very scattered. What is this curse? The question rings in my mind, but I haven't the focus to answer it. Loss frightens me no end. Loss of memory, loss of self.
This is how the curse affects
me. If by killing you, I would be freed of this curse, then I would draw my sword without hesitation. I don't want to die. I want to exist. I would sacrifice anything, anything at all for this. It shames me, but it is the truth. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called self. Even so, I am compelled to preserve it. Am I wrong to feel so? Surely you do the same in my shoes. Maybe we're all cursed. From the moment we're born. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called self. Even so, I am compelled to preserve it. Am I wrong to feel so? Surely you do the same in my shoes. Maybe we're all cursed from the moment we're born. Sometimes I...
I know there's another area. There it is. Yeah, there's another section there. for that note. Sure, we can do that in a minute. Sure. Oh gosh, I hate that. Poison that breaks your freaking spear. So annoying. Hunter's. That isn't it. And yep, that's enough. Astral Ray. We gotta get lock. And that's come down here, buddy. Because we're gonna face some giants, I mean. Right? We are. I may die here. Giants. Yes, poison does. Astral Gray is fighting, thank you. wow, there's three of them this time. I forgot about that. Oh, that reached so flippin' nuts. Oh, that hit me. You guys saw that, right? Ow, oh, that hit me. He is flipping nuts. What the heck? Got the Forgotten Kings. Guys, let me. So annoying. At least we did it. Now we got the key. We can actually go back. Things with the key. Ring of Giants plus one and a petrified dragon. That's a nice little bowl up. Red fan? Ugh. I sure am. Huh. After all that nonsense. After all that nonsense. Wow. I'm not gonna go. Oh, man. That's annoying. That's annoying. That is really annoying. killed by it. That crap. Because it's a one-shot, you know? You're totally screwed. It's a complete one-shot. I should have left the boss. I honestly was thinking about turning this into a build. This poison is insane in this game. Stagger you so bad. It's really oh my, are you? Guys, I'm about to freak. I'm about to freaking freak. Poison, she's all over the place. Quite crazy. Kill you. Okay. Dark Souls. Carried some. Again? He's gonna invade me again? It's so weird. way. I just got one to get my souls. I think I'm gonna turn this into like, I'm gonna put the Benny Hill music on this one. I'm freaking pissed. Crash. Look at all those souls go! And with all that soul memory too, it just makes everything harder. The Forlorn, that's insane. He's never invaded me here. Oh my gosh, what am I trying to do? Seriously, God, what am I trying to do? Just trying to run through this. This is so stupid. Absolute trash. Trash area of the game. It's more annoying than, I think of anything else. Souls. I am actually gonna probably fuck. Do this. Oh, that got me. Flip it in the main. And just the ladies. This is flipping hilarious, dude. I need to bring up fire arrows is what I need to bring. Holy crap, am I flipping terrible right now. Oh my god, I've never played this bad in this area. This is truly one of the worst performances I've ever had. It's just turned into some hilariosity. Like, this is just trash. Oh man, I really flippin' hate it. Food. And I'm so soft, like, I don't have any good armor. I gotta drop off somewhere. Oh no.
touch me.
Poison killed me? Sure did.
Yeah.
Okay. I think the lesson is learned that, running through this is a bad friggin' idea. And just know that this area sucks, you know? I don't care. I don't care. Stop cheating. Stop. Cheating. Stop. Cheating. Stop. Cheating. Thank you. Stop cheating. He sure did kill me. He sure did! How many deaths have I had? Please tell me in the comments below, count them. How many deaths have I had? There's another bonfire here, too, that I'm trying to get to. There's another friggin' bonfire. That's all I'm trying to do. That's all I'm trying to do, game. Can you let me do that? I gotta figure out how to completely figure out how to get right by the boss. It's right above him. Oh my god, the giants reappear? What? Oh my flippin' god. No idea they came back. I thought that when you beat them because you get the key. Crazy. All the life that was awesome. And I want to say the drop is over there. Really? version of the game, actually. Yeah, Pharaoh's Law. Yeah, this secret bomb. Right by the boss. Gosh, I lost so many pulls. Let's just beat the boss and end the episode. I've truly tarnished my, reputability. Gosh, I haven't played. Lucatiel. Part of her quest. Hope she doesn't die. Next. This is just a full, like, encounter to, right before the boss. Boss is pretty easy. Hopefully we can outflash it. Oh god, Lucatiel's poison. Really? Gonna die? Wow, 34 minutes of dying. Just trying to get on the petrified something and some ice. Our mortal bonfire is right there. Then the first DLC is right through. Well, there's another section. Get that. back and read. End the episode. That way. That's part of the DLC. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry for the terrible play in this episode. I can't believe I got jobbed like that. Soul of the Rotten, who rides deep with the thunder. The Rotten embraces all in the sanctuary for all things unwanted. Use the special Soul of the Rotten to acquire new work. Great song.
The soul and the curse are one and the same. Your soul has grown stronger still. I only hope it brings you what you wish.
Interesting dialogue. Find another key. Oh, here we go. Key found in the gutter entrance. I love the origin of all manner of terrible things and cast into the gutter in the form of his element. Thank you.